The Supreme Court on February 26 closed the case that sought contempt action against senior Maharashtra official for rewarding people who had killed an alleged man-eater tigress Avni in 2018. The court said that the killing was approved by the top court and that order cannot be reviewed. So who was Avni? Avni was an adult tigress. She had two cubs who were 10 months old at the time of her killing. The tigress was suspected in the killing of 13 persons since June 2016. She was shot dead near Burati village in Yavatmal by a team of Forest Department officials and a civilian hunter in November 2018. This happened after 3 months the Supreme Court ordered that the animal should be tranquilized and transported elsewhere. If they failed to do so, the authorities were given permission to kill her. The forest officials led by civilian hunter Ashgar Ali Khan, who is the son of India's famous hunter Nawab Shafat Ali Khan, started a month-long search to find Avni. When Avni was spotted, Ali tried to tranquilize her, but tigress jumped on him. Ali reportedly shot her in self-defense. Her two cubs survived and were later rescued. So what was the controversy in this matter? Many, including animal welfare activists and politicians, called the killing of the tigress illegal and an act of trophy killing. Several pleas were also filed in the Supreme Court. One of the pleas was by activist Sangeeta Dogre, who had made two claims. Her first claim was that Avni was not a man-eater since human remains were not found to be part of her content in her stomach post-mortem. Her second claim was that following the killing, the shooter Ali was gifted a silver statue of the tigress for the act by the villagers, making it a trophy killing. The court in the response asked activist Sangeeta Dogre to prove her claims that Avni was not a man-eater and that human remains were not found in her autopsy. Responding to her second claim, the bench noted that authorities disregarded orders that they shall not reward anyone who kills. They added that reward was a clear violation. So, what's the recent judgment in this case? While hearing the case today, Chief Justice of India said that the Maharashtra government had filed an affidavit saying that the decision to kill man-eating tigress was submitted and accepted by the Supreme Court of India. So they cannot review that order. With regards to the celebration in her death, the Forest Department says that they haven't done it. It's the villagers who celebrated. The court asked, if the villagers celebrate that they were relieved that they won't be attacked again, how is the conservator of forest responsible? The case has now been closed by the Apex Court.